Nitro compounds. Nitro functional group. Nitro functional group. Nitro functional group. Nitro functional group containing compounds are known as nitro compounds. There are two types of nitro compounds. One is aliphatic nitro compounds. Aliphatic nitro compounds are NO2. This is known as nitroalkanes. Next one is aromatic nitro compounds. Aromatic nitro compounds known as nitrobenzenes. So this is known as nitrobenzene. First one, nitroalkanes. The general molecular formula of nitroalkane is RNO2. It is a general molecular formula of nitroalkane. OH, here is N double bond O, this is nitrous acid. It tautomerizes into H, N double bond O, oxygen. This particular form is known as nitrite form. This particular form is known as what? Nitro form. When this hydrogen replaced by alkyl group RO, N double bond O, known as alkyl nitrite, R N double bond O oxygen, this is known as nitroalkane. Nitroalkane, these two are functional isomers. These two are known as which one? Functional isomers. This is nitrous acid. When it is involved in tautomerization, so nitrite form converts into nitro form, vice versa. So therefore, one is alkyl nitrite, another one is nitroalkane. These two are which one? Functional isomers. Preparation of nitroalkanes. Preparation of nitroalkanes. Now, an alkyl halide react with silver nitrite to form nitroalkane. Loss of silver halide takes place. Or generally, silver nitrite is a covalent nitrite. It is a covalent nitrite. Covalent compound. It is a covalent compound. So therefore, R here is halogen, Ag oxygen, then here is what, N double bond O, here contains what, lone pair of electron. This lone pair of electron attached here, loss of Cl minus takes place. Now it forms which one? R N double bond O, here is OAG, here carries which one? Positive charge. This is AG, then here is what? Halide ion, it is a mixture. Now this halide ion attached to here, then this bond polarized towards here. Now it converts into which one? R N double bond O, here is what? Minus, here carries positive charge. So this is the simple mechanism of the formation of nitro alkane from which one? Silver nitrite. Silver nitrite, when we take a ionic nitrite like sodium or potassium nitrite, an alkyl halide react with potassium nitrite or sodium nitrite to form alkyl nitrite. This is known as what? Alkyl nitrite. Here potassium nitrite is a ionic compound. Potassium nitrite is a ionic compound. Properties. Acidic nature. Acidic nature of nitroalkanes. This is nitro group. N double bond O. In presence of basic medium like sodium hydroxide, it is an electron withdrawing group. The adjacent carbon is alpha. These hydrogens are known as acidic hydrogen, so therefore it is known as 1-nitroalkane. This is 1-nitroalkane. Now it converts into R. This is CH minus, then N double bond O, here is what? Oxygen, Na plus, loss of which molecule takes place? Water molecule. This is 1-nitroalkane. Here is R, hydrogen R. This is known as 2-nitroalkane. 2-nitroalkane. Now it is also react with a base, that is OH minus. It abstract a proton from alpha carbon. It abstract a proton from alpha carbon. Here is R. R here is C minus. Then N double bond O oxygen. Okay. Then this is 2-nitroalkane. 2-nitroalkane. Okay, next third one is R. The nitrogen group, the nitro group are connected to tertiary carbon. This is known as tertiary nitro. Tertiary nitro alkane. When base is added, because this is the alpha carbon, no alpha hydrogen. So that is the reason why here is what? No reaction. No reaction. So this is nitro form. Now it involved in tautomerization. Tautomerization. This bond shifted here, then like this. Here is R, CH double bond, N, O minus, then oxygen. Okay, nah? So this is nitro form. This is which form? Acid form. This is acid form. This is which form? Nitro form. Okay, so therefore order of acidity, one nitro alkane greater than, two nitro alkane greater than, which one? Three nitro alkanes. This is the order of acidity of which one? Nitro alkanes. Next one, in generally acid form more acidic than, acid form is more acidic than which form? Nitro form of a nitro alkane. The main reason is due to presence of the electron withdrawing group. Generally the nitro group can act as what? A stronger electron withdrawing group. So that is the reason why the adjacent carbon is what? Alpha carbon. It has any alpha hydrogens. Such hydrogens are which one? Acidic in nature. Which nature? Acidic in nature. So these are easily react with bases to show which character? Acid character. So tertiary nitro alkane, no alpha hydrogen. So that is the reason why it is less acidic.